Hello everyone, welcome to our channel, and today we will see how we can rotate the PDF in OneNote. So for that you need to create a new page in OneNote, and after that you need to open up the original document using your browser, and after that you can just click on print the document, and there click on more settings, and there you will be able to find this option of print using system dialog. Just click on it. And then in the printer section, you will be able to see this option of OneNote. Just choose it. And in preferences, you can choose as per your preference. Like you can use either the landscape mode or the portrait mode. And after that, just click on print. And after that, you need to open up OneNote and just select the location where you want the documents to be printed. And after that, just click OK, and all the documents will be printed and rotated in the correct format. And this is how you rotate the PDF in OneNote. I hope this video was helpful. Make sure to hit that like button and also subscribe to our channel for more helpful videos.